Welcome to the jury session for the IF Design Award 2020. 78 judges from 20 countries. More than 7,200 entries from all over the world. 3 exciting days in Hamburg.
It's a real good opportunity both for designers that attend to this award and also for the juror that has to judge these projects, because it's a good opportunity to compare ourselves.
For more than 6 decades, IF invites high-profile design experts from all over the world to take part in the jury session. This year, the number of entries increased by 1,000, and so the number of IF judges grew.
An IF jury member needs to be knowledgeable in their field. They need to understand design, and they need to be able to put themselves in the kind of mindset of the product and what the product brings and how that product can be unique in its market space.
So I think as a juror, because you are looking at entries from all around the world, you have to be open to newer ideas and open to understanding how other people live in other countries.
What we jurors talk a lot about in our sessions is what's the reason for an entry of our product to be? Does it talk to me? Is it well done? Is it responsible? All those things we have to keep in mind when we're judging the entries.
In primary packaging, we look for innovation, new materials, new product shapes. How does it feel in a hand? How is it used? A big theme, of course, is sustainability. We see new product innovations and new materials coming through.
And yeah, we discuss hard, we discuss a lot, and it's totally important to be in a critic discussion and finding the right gold nuggets in design.
Hamburg was the home for 6 excellent IF jury sessions. Now, we look forward to new beginnings.
It's 2 feelings in one, right? One is a little bit sad and a little bit emotional, because all the events here in Hamburg were really great. The juries were amazing and our jurors loved it. But there's always good at the same moment, and this is the challenge. And the way we can create more values and more exciting events and more awareness for our clients and winners. So that's the major reason to look very much forward to Berlin now. That's an exciting time.